We continue to study questions about DP. The trend of thrust installation on board of typical redundant offshore vessel is to have two bow and two stern thrusters, variant 1. Variant 2, I don't know. Variant 3, 3 bow, including retractable, and 2 stern thrusters. And variant 4, to have 3 stern and 2 bow thrusters. What's your idea, please? Great, you're right. Number 1 is the correct answer, to have 2 bow and 2 stern thrusters.